Changing your safe password. Start by logging into the safe, scroll down to the Your Details section and click on Change Web Password. Enter your current password and then enter the new password you wish to use twice. And then click on the button Change.